Hello guys, this is Stans from This Message Queue, and today I'm gonna show you that I'm playing Call of Duty Heroes. I don't know how much good or bad this game is actually. So guys, I'm now going to show you that this is the game interface, and this is my command palace. This is the sentinel, two sentinels are there. This is the gold storage, this is the gold miner, this is the oil miner, and this is the oil storage. This is the training field of my soldiers, and I don't have army. Where is my army? Where is my army? And finish. So these are my brave soldiers. And also I have a hero. His name is Captain Price. So you can see this is my hero, Captain Price, and all other heroes there. My best friend is Ghost. My best friend is Ghost, so he's too much far for my hand now. So now I am now going to attack someone. So guys, stay with us and watch this. Again that base. Okay. Come on. Already dead? No. Oh yeah! Come on, my brave soldiers, you can do it. Oh yeah! Destroy all the units. Oh yeah, one star! I got one star! Come on guys! Be hard on this base! Come on! Speed up guys, speed up! Miss! Oh yeah! Only 3 base soldiers left and 3 units left! Actually, there is no time limit like COC or Battle Bay or like other games. So you can destroy all as much time you have got in your hand. Oh, my hero is there. I don't report on my Captain Price. Captain is here. My captain is here. Oh, yeah. Victory. Okay, guys, you turn to my base. And please give us feedback if you love this game or like this game. As far as my knowledge is concerned, I don't actually like this game. I will give 3-star out of 5 this game. So, guys, subscribe our channel, The Multiverse. And like this video for new videos, upcoming videos. Thank you all.
Love, 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 love.